Hello and welcome back to another video here with me, Meoni, for Final Fantasy XIV. Today saw another unveiling and a sneak peek on Instagram following the first look at Viera character creation that we also did a video on, has revealed another artifact armor set for the Shadowbringers expansion. This time they show off the Bard artifact set, and it's quite an interesting one. I personally love these concept drawings. The art books that we like to collect are an absolute pleasure to look through when they put all of these images together in sort of like a collage. So how does this one ultimately look? Well, from what you can tell in this drawing, which no doubt is going to feel quite different in three dimensions in the actual game, it looks pretty good. The black feathered hat is something we've perhaps seen before in other gear sets, but I love the way it curls up at one side with what might be brass or silver details across. The chest they've used here is quite interesting the more you look at it. At first glance, you might not realize that this wrapped fabric atop the breast there next to the collar actually wraps around into a scarf that drapes both ends over each shoulder and extends down to waist height. Presumably this will react a little like the capes we've seen in more recent gear sets, such as the Bonewicker set in the Swallow's Compass dungeon, and probably react to wind much like that one. On the female version, the legs finish the outfit off at thigh height, and we have this small gap of skin, and then these long white thigh boots, which have what might be a swallow bird motif carrying a sprig of flowers in its beak, and from the looks of it, a dagger on the side there when people get too close. There are clearly differences with the male and female variants here, at least in this drawing. Namely, for some reason, females clearly get the better boots out of the deal. The male's legs cover the boots with their long black trousers that we've seen countless times before in the game, still with the same swallow motif, but a completely different end to this set. It's curious then to see if this is how it will be in the final game, and obviously this is not the first time they've done male and female differences in sets. The overall black coloration of fabric on both sets is likely some of the more traditional color schemes that we are no doubt going to see in Shadowbringers gear, considering the themes within. And you also have to draw attention to the female bard's sneering smile, drawn to surely give the impression that she's up to no good, and we are definitely the Warriors of Darkness. This comes as a welcome addition to what we know so far of the artifact sets in 5.0. We've seen the Dark Knight set revealed in their high-res renders on the press site and obviously with the box art, the Gunbreaker set with that formidable trench coat lined with gun cartridges, we've seen the Dancer set on Viera in the trailer for that job and the unveil, and indeed that's quite flowing and bright. The Black Mage set was unveiled at FanFest EU with a sort of Eldritch Scholar type look. The Astrologian set has been shown with a very similar hood that job has had before, and of course a constellation themed gown again. And we've seen Red Mage, which has a greatly detailed spin on the familiar red design we've seen before. And then we've even got to see some of the new Disciple of Hand and Land designs, which surely will be quite exciting to get our hands on when we restore Ishgard. So to finally see the Bard set unveiled, and to put these side by side, it really makes you wonder what we'll get for jobs like White Mage and indeed Summoner. How different can a White Mage be from just the usual white robes? How are they going to differentiate that? Or are they just going to continue with the same theme of it being a bright white long robe? And how devilish can they go with jobs like Summoner? Are we going to see more demonic themed sets for them, if indeed they do decide to stick with some of these sets being of a darker theme? Either way, once again, Instagram proves to be more than just a tool for sharing pictures of people's drunken nights out, and I'm getting slightly more interested in actually using it myself, especially if they keep up these wonderful design reveals. So let me know below what you think of the Bard artifact gear for Shadowbringers, and I'll see you all next time.